4826 Kincaid Street, January 31st, 2024. We're inserted through the downstream cleanout right after the house trap in the rear of the home, up to the first, up to the second site tee. As you can see right there, it's the second site tee. This portion of the line is all PVC. I'm going to capture another video from the second site tee down to the city main. But again, as you can see, this is all scheduled 40 PVC. That concludes the first video.